Okay then, hello guys, how's been going? Now it's been a while, and yes, you would have seen my game leveling first after the intro. So, we are having a good team. I think we should level up our guy here, or you can still jump here, or it just need you just here. Oh god, he's learning a new move, slash. Okay, he's moving on, take down. So guys, I think the training was a bit hard. I cannot train these both Pokemon, so what I'm gonna do is just ask someone for one more XP share. I'm just joking. This guy is having the XP shares, and this one is having silk scarf. I think I'll be keeping it up in front, so if there's any battle in the gym. Okay, yes, I have a battle of both the trainers in the gym, so there's no battle on the gym leader. So, it would level up a bit. And I really don't understand why the heck they all of you. All the red Pokemon come and they keep hitting me. Oopsie-o. So let's go on to the city's gym. Okay, wait, I need to heal up my Pokemon. Sorry, back in a second. So guys, I'm back here by healing up. So let's go on to the gym. Let's see what TG seems to be. Sunstone. We are having two sunstones right now. If anybody wants it, come at my home, I will give it to you. Okay, how can I take it out of my sorry for that, I was joking. Well, let's go to the gym and battle both the trainer. So let's hit this girl. Welcome. I think this is Erika. Can you feel the chill in the air? Oh, what a sentence. It's so soothing, don't you think? If you have not guessed, we are here at the giant. Okay, it was Diamond City Gym. Use Ice type Pokemon. I was really bad on that thing. So, let's see if you can hack the code. Oh, you bet? I will. Let's see who wins. That's really not good. I won't be having much time to defeat this. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, let's go with this guy. He could kill this. I bet. Okay, now he cannot kill. But I think her revival is better than what I thought. Let's use Quick Attack on this boy. I'm dead. I just thought, now you are getting on my head. Go, Electra, you can do it. I know. It is very easy to do. Okay, this girl. Okay, am I having a potion in my bag? I bet I won't. Okay, there are revives, but there are no potions in my bag. Okay, what? There are really no potions. They said the food is thrown. You're using full food. So that's where I'm going. Let's go with Chomp. I think this gym is really hard. Emma, is she really with us? This was harder than I thought of it. Okay, now you all are. This is our second Pokemon, so let us revive our Pichu. What do you think? What should we revive? I think we should revive Teddy. What a Pokemon, I knew this was gonna happen. So, let's go with Aerial Pokemon. So, Teddy, you are coming out now, boy. Okay. My god. So, go ahead. Oh, ha 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 ha. Not a word to say. Wait up guys, I'll be back in a second when I heal up Pokemon. This gym is fucking irritating. Right, I'm back here and this girl really is welcome. Can you feel the chill in the air? shooting, don't you think? If you are not guess you are, we are here at the end to the game, yeah, we do. I style the one that see if you can hack the goal. I think not this time too. Well, let's try. Okay, that was not at all good. Let's go on a spirit. Okay, time good. Got it, and now I'll look for you. No! My luck was there, now I think. Daddy could do this. If he hadn't covered it. Goodness. I don't know how to use Daddy now. Or getting dead. Daddy wants to get dead. I knew she is gonna use the. Oh no! I think I'm going to be dead now too. This is Ice Beam. Okay. Good. That was just for 1 HP. I think that was just 1 HP going down. So let's try for Slash. No! Yeah, I'm dead. Why the heck they are keeping us dead? Let's see if this can go on. Okay, crap, why should I use Aqua Jet? So let's go on Teddy. Swift. Why can't this moon miss at all? I think I need to train. Nah, I won't train that easily enough. Okay, now this guy's gone. Sorry for that, bro. As gym leader, I must know with the glitter badge. Sorry. I'm really sorry for defeating this. So, guys, I think we need to go to the next city. You know. Very powerful trainer. Good luck with the rest of the journey. Okay, thank you. Now, there's Topaz Blizzard to face. Okay, now let's keep on going. Now let's go for Guru. Now that he has his little bat, little was on the hair. Then hair from the head, south on to Route 9. Thank you, old dead man, to sing that. But I think I'm already going to Pokemon Center for I will be back when I healed up outside talking to Zora. So I am back here by healing our Pokemon, so let's talk to Zora. Go ahead. What are you being? Damon City Gym, I'm going to head back to down to Topaz City. I hear the roadblock is cleared up. Do you want to come? Yeah. Okay, let's go. Yes, please. You made it. That was some trick. I'm going to rest here. How fast was that? It was like a freaking fast. I really don't understand how the heck he could come this fast. And this how the heck did she come this fast to a town which is really, let's see how much town she skipped and just came here. Let's see how much town did she skip. Wait, just look at this guy. She just like Diamond City was the one, then Alexandrite City, and then this Ruby City, and then Ruby Hot Spring, and then this thing, and then this thing. She is a magician. I should say that she is the magician because she could not have taken us up here. So let's keep on going to the place we need to. Let's. Okay, why the heck won't you let us go here? Let's see what Teddy wants. Okay, you don't want anything. Teddy love traveling with Josh, but if you love, why can't you win with us? Okay, then this is done here. Okay, there's one more battle. Oh, but look who it is, you know, Josh, that I would be away. If I would got way far for you to even catch up with me, but I guess Here you are. Well, I'm sure you already know what's coming now. I hope you're ready. Yes, I think I'm ready. So let's battle this guy. I was nearly not at all ready for you. What should I use? Let's go on with faint attack. I know this won't do anything. Sorry for that, you know. Now you are dead. Sorry, Via. You would be telling sorry for that. I told you would be sorry for that. Akui is learning one more move, so Akui are getting better, I think. Okay, no, you are not at all getting better. You are learning a move with. Okay, now that is good. I think I will be giving it to our Flutters. Flutters. Let's see if we can do this or not. So let's go with Wingardium. Middle Claw. Aerial Ace. Claw. This may even be used. Middle Claw and then Bubble Beam. Alright, Todd! I knew this guy was going to use Bubble Beams. Sorry for sneezing and on mic. So let's use Aerial Ace. I knew. Nah, not that easy though. Yuppie. So now it's time for Spirit Steel, Shell, and Rock there. Let's go with Point B Light. And there we are at level 29 and now we are 25. So there's Kirlia coming. We are using this guy and Slash would kill this. Kirlia has okay, yes, he has freeze since we can use our ability. Okay, there comes a Sneasel. Who should go? I think Chomp would be doing normal. So let's do the dual chop. Now you're dead, you know. Okay, yeah, let's do this. You fucking brat. Props, Spark. Jeez, fucks. Okay, Akui, I know you came, but let's fast try. I thought I knew if he can. A flame will could do this. Okay, now there's one more to go, Max Punch. Aerial Ace. Aerial Ace will do more than Max Punch. Okay, now he is gone. Good going. How? I was sure my team would win. Assemble a team which should have been able to have better matchup no matter who was on your team. Next time, just I will win. You bet you will lose. So I do think I need to heal up my Pokemon now. And who's that girl? Okay, don't keep on irritating us. So hello Nurjoyan, you know, we have 14 badges now, just heal up my Pokemons, and you know what, we just got lost almost, we got lost almost from our rivals, Andy, and I really didn't give him this name, so that is why this name is so bad. Okay, hello Teddy. Thank you for that, Teddy. Okay, am I having any? Okay, there's an icy wind. Let's see who cool on this. Okay, you can. Then let's just teach you this. I know this has very bad damn. I know this could be a better one. Okay. Strike Frost. I think I'm losing my grip for now. is Hidden Power. I don't know Hidden Power. What Pokemon teach Hidden Power? I think I'll teach him the Flutter for now. Nah, not now. I think I'll Teddy. What's Teddy doing? No, good most. So, what's Teddy? I bet. Okay, he's having all 60 moves. Let's go on with Faint Attack gone. So let's go to the place we need to. Let's have our bike there. And we are going. Let's see what type of Pokemon we can catch. Doable. Let's see what is the hidden power. Okay, the hidden power is good, I think. Something new. The hidden power is new. It's Cacnea. Goodbye, Cacnea. I just want to battle this girl. Do you know how can you avoid getting lost in desert? You can bend to it and three marks. So guys, let's get this going. So guys, that was an awesome battle which made me completely lose, I think. So the video is getting longer, I think. So let's quit the video here, and next time we will go to the Opal Bay and kick the gym there. Oh, I told gym there. So have a good Sunday, guys.